Okay, now we'll go in a little trainer battle session and go over here and fight a shit ton of trainers. Help us get some levels on us. Go, my cute Clefairy! Oh god. Clefairy. Good thing I have Vino Shock now. That should help, I think. 22. Rollo back up. I don't trust you. I wasn't even asleep! What the hell are you trying to wake me up for? And with the Vino Shock! Yes, I did decent damage. Hit him again. For Rollo. I think Rollo evolves into a Sandslash like a 26, 28, something like that, I think. Clefairy will stay and get Caesar to 26. Critical. Oh. Easy points. Easy XP. Aww. Oh, you're evolving. I guess it was 22. I thought it was like 20s. I thought it was like the late 20s. Yes, it was early 20s. Okay. Well, cool. I'd rather have him evolved now rather than later. Get those boosted stats. Hello, Sandslash. Trying to learn Crush Claw, Steel. What is Steel even? Oh, it's not Steel. It's Normal. Shit, I thought it was Steel type. Okay. I thought it was a steel type attack. I guess we'll get rid of Swift for Crush Claw. Pretty sure Rollo's more of an attacker anyways. Let's check that out to confirm. If that is indeed the case. Are you more of an attacker? 52 to 30? Damn straight you are. User slashes the target with hard and sharp claws and may also lower the target's defense. Got it. Okay. You want to get in our encounter right now? Where are we at? Route 8. Let's go for it. Fuck it. I have sleep powder. I guess we'll put a Caesar out front. This probably is going to be a fire type. Because I know in the regular, the normal game, you find like Vulpix, Growlithe and shit. Get a Lumberry. Okay. Rostberry. Just grabbing these berries first. I don't have a repel on, I'm not running into anything. Lepaberry! Some pretty good berries in here. Lepaberry, Lumberry. Here we go. Here's our Route 8 encounter. It is a okay, that's Dupe's Claws, because we have a Pidgey. That is Dupe's Claws. Thank the Lord. Good thing we caught a Pidgey and a Spearow before. I wouldn't mind a Rattata, because we can go trade that for a Tangela. Growlithe! You know what? I will take a Growlithe. It's only level 16, so I'm not sure how much damage. We're just going to Leech Seed it and dip. We are going to Leech Seed it. Helping Hand. I don't know who you're trying to help, but okay. Get Leech Seeded. Okay, now we're going to try to put it to sleep. It's 10 levels below. And should have a Fire-type attack. It should, at least. Do we want to start throwing Pokeballs at it? Sure, let's do it. Come on. Get caught. One, two, three. Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it. Caught a Growlithe. Fantastic. The puppy Pokemon. I will name you Dingo. Even though it's not a Dingo. But fuck it. Alright, routing encounter was a Growlithe. I'm gonna go throw this second Magikarp we have into the PC, and I'm gonna take that Growlithe out because we could use a fire type. Not sure if we want to start switch training this thing right now. Pause it. Goodbye, Magikarp. No, not box 24, box 1. I think my Growlithe's in that box too. Growlithe, yeah, you don't belong here. These are where the dead Pokemon go. All those dead Pokemon. Okay. I didn't want to go there. I wanted to see what our Growlithe knew. He Is he holding a Rossberry? He was holding a Rossberry. Okay. Has Intimidate, I like that. Looks like he has a boosted special and a lowered defense. Does know Ember, also knows Leer, Odor Slew, and Helping Hand. Do I have anything I could teach him? Can you learn Bulk Up? No. Can you learn Rock Slide? No, okay. So I guess we won't teach him anything. I'm not gonna level it up right now. I think I want to focus on getting Rolo and Stupid to at least, I'd say, about 24. I'm not sure. Erica's Vileplume is usually 28, but I feel like it's gonna be lowered in this game, so I want to get everyone to at least 25. Oh, hi. At least 25, I'd say. I can never lose with this plan. It's the ultimate plan. Meh. Grimmer. Boy, how I don't like Grimmer. Go ahead and magnitude it. Let's magnitude it right in the face. A 6 is not gonna kill. But it came pretty damn close to doing it. Mud Bomb. Damn it. Oh, 7. Thought I missed for a second. Gotta take some time. Muck! Oh, Big Daddy has come to play. Can I get a 10? 8. I don't think that's gonna kill. Ah, shit. So close. So fucking close. Oh well. Okay, 23 for Rolo. How's that plan working out, Super Nerd Glenn? How is that plan working out? Can I get a 10? A 7. That should kill. Yes, it does. Good job, Rolo. No, how? It was the ultimate plan. Okay, we got a double battle going on right here. Does Magnitude... I'm pretty sure Magnitude hits all Pokemon, but Stupid is flying, so it doesn't matter. Ah, Trainer, let's go, Ellie! Not me, you little... little people. I was gonna say something else, but they're children, so I thought I shouldn't. Okay, Clefairy and Jigglypuff. Stupid got the Intimidate. I'm gonna go ahead and Magnitude, and... what am I more scared of, Clefairy or Jigglypuff? Probably Clefairy. Get a 10, an 8. Good damage! Fuck that Jigglypuff up. Two hit KO! Good job, team. That is the essence of teamwork right there. My coughing is tough. Pretty sure. Does this thing have Levitate? Pretty sure it does. I'm gonna go in Rock Slide, so I'm almost sure it has Levitate. I thought Rock was good against Poison. I guess it's not. Hey, critical hit. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. I'm just glad it didn't explode. Unexpected. Very unexpected. My Pokemon are the cutest. I doubt that. You seen my Gyarados? It's pretty fucking adorable. Nidoran. Okay. Nidorina. Direct, scrub. 7. Is that gonna kill? Doubt it. It does. Let's fucking get it. You meanie. Fuck up. Fuck up out of here. Why did you look at me? I didn't. I was fucking walking straight. Just 5 Pokemon? Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, I have a Pidgey. It's a 1-hit. We have a Rattata. terrifying, but we can probably one-hit it. Yes, good job. 25? 25. Rolo hits the target. I'll switch into Stupid. I think now's a good time to start switch training over Rowlet. I want to have at least two Pokemon that can hold their own in the next gym. Pika P! Oh god, no, fuck that, dude. We're four times weak to Pika P. Get me the hell out of there. I know it's only level 19, but still, four times weak. I'm not down with that. Wow, killed it with a six. Cool. Nidoran. Now it's safe to go back into Stupid. Hurting me, Nidoran. Dick, dude. Oh, I see why. Do you now? You look cute. Three Pokemon. Meowth! I shall roll off front. 10. 4! God damn it. Critical hit 4. Got a crit magnitude 4. My life is complete. What was that? I hear beeping. Beeping outside. It scared me. I'm just gonna shoot this. Fake out, you dick. Jesus, this mouth is fucking me up. Lord, man. Get the burn. Feel the burn, Meowth. Feel the burn. Okay, that's not cool. Nobody told you to lower my defense harshly. Good God, man. He's setting up. What's coming out next? Another Meowth. Oh, Jesus. I'm just gonna heal. Probably gonna fake me out and calling it. Calling the fake out. Fake out? No, Screech. Jesus Christ, I'm switching, dude. I'm not dealing with my defense being lowered by 4. Good golly, no. Who's close to leveling up? 1,000, 1,218, 490. Leo? I don't think it's gonna get a level, but we're gonna go closer getting a level. Get him. Goodbye. Okay. Oh well. Oh, what? Three more trainers? We have the biker, the old man, and the nerd. Let me just go and put Stupid out front. Actually, I think it's a good time to start switch training Dingo. I'm also gonna go heal real quick. Come on. Heal me. Heal me good. Thank you. I just realized. Wait. No. Wait. Is this the right one? I thought this was the underground path that led us to what's the word I'm looking for? Yeah, that's the underground path that leads us to fucking What's that fucking place? The fourth gym town. Forgot what the fuck it was called, but pretty sure that's the thing that leads us there. So I don't know how the hell we're gonna get to that place. I forgot what it's fucking called. What is it? Fourth gym town. What is that town called? I forgot, but it's on the other side of Saffron. So how the hell are we gonna get there? Without going through Saffron. Skull. I don't know why I was thinking that. I was just thinking where the hell we're supposed to go. I'm thinking of the anime, and I don't think... Because Ash goes to Lavender Town because he needs a ghost type to take out Sabrina. That's why he goes to Lavender Town. That's where he gets his Haunter, and it fucking laughs him to death. What'd that say? I don't know, what did Switch Train anyways? Vulpix. Not a problem. Switch Train again. I'm not even sure how long I'm going to be recording for tonight. I usually record in the afternoon, but I'm recording at night. I'm very tired. I want to get at least the rest of these trainers, and then maybe check out Lavender Town before I call it a day. Rats. Big, fat, hairy rats. Okay, fought you. Your turn. I want to try a battle strategy. It's called whooping your ass. Super Nerd Aiden. Four Pokemon, Jesus Christ. Voltorb, I swear to God if you explode. Swear to God, Voltorb, if you explode, I'm going to Rolo. How good's your defense? 50-30, 40-40, 40-30, 50-50, 40-40. Swear to Bob if you explode. Spark, okay. I'm scared of all things circular because I know they can learn explode. Or explosion. Or self-destruct. They know those types of movement. They're circular. I'll just stay in. Get these things out of here. Coughing. Tell you, things are gonna fuck. One of these things are gonna fucking explode on me. I got it to flinch. Finish it before it explodes. Thank you. Give her like 26. Might as well. I used the wrong move. Supposed to use magnitude. Oh, I killed it anyways. Jesus. Okay, get wrecked, Voltorb. Shit. Scrub. Slash. Damn straight you're learning. Slash. Good, wait, is that better than Crush Claw? Crits land more easily, and it has 100 accuracy. It's taking away 5 damage for 100 accuracy. But we do get to land crits easily. Can I go to Saffron right now? I can. Holy shit. Okay. I didn't think they were going to let us go to Saffron, but I guess we can. Fuck it. Shit. Guess we'll go check out Lavender first, then. What's going on in Lavender Town? I'm going to go heal while we're here. Doesn't really Rock Tunnel exists in this game. Then again, I'm not sure if Rock Tunnel exists in the anime. I do not remember stuff like that. I know that there was a Mount Moon in the anime, but I don't think there was a Rock Tunnel. At least off the top of my head. There doesn't seem to be Rock Tunnel here either. There is a Pokemon Tower. Do you believe in ghosts? Nope. What the hell are you doing here? Don't go in there, scary Pokemon might attack you. What? Do I look like a little bitch? Don't answer that, by the way. Okay. Guess I'll buy more supers. I don't think we don't need hypers yet. I'm also gonna buy repels. Do we need any of this stuff? Make sure we have at least 3 of everything. 3 of everything. If you have anything to sell, I doubt it. Yeah, I doubted it. I forgot we have the Eevee light on us, so we can still give to our Pokemon.